He has never restricted himself to a particular medium or style and has illustrated his creativity in diverse fields as an architect, a muralist and a painter. But the latest works of Satish Gujral, who has been selected for the Padma Vibhushan this year, unfold a new dimension. These vibrant acrylic paintings and granites exhibited in the capital at Triveni Kala Sangam are a reflection of the artist's moods, his evolution over the past 1 year, ever since he regained his ability to hear.
In these paintings, there is a celebration of life. Each painting is resulted from a mood. The mood is created by an aesthetic experience.
The works by this master painter follow no particular theme, but are a portrayal of the living form.
I think the show is fantastic. You can really see the evolution of the artist, and I think it represents his finest body of work. You can really see that he has entered a new phase of his creativity, because more than anything else, you can see balance, you can see harmony.
The artist himself experiences the difference.
I previously had another view, and now have a different one. When it was not the truck, then there were edges, like saying there was only black and white. But now that it is a truck, there are many grays in between. So there are so many colors now, there were not before.